Missouri Supreme Court will hear oral arguments tomorrow in the case of a Missouri inmate scheduled to be executed on Tuesday. Marcellus Williams is on death row for the murder of former St. Louis Post-Dispatch reporter Felicia Gale in 1998. St. Louis County Prosecutor Wesley Bell has pushed to vacate Williams' conviction because of a lack of evidence. Attorneys for Williams have also filed a petition with the U.S. Supreme Court. Count on First Alert 4 for any new developments in this case.